Hi, I'm Dr. Lee. Welcome to Practical Pain Management. In the clinical image training session, I want to focus on more clinical practice rather than theological information. I'm going to give brief clinical history before clinical practice. You can pause or replay at any place where you have interest in. This part is lumbar session, and I'm going to share CM-guided L5 nerve root block and L4-5 facet joint and contrast spread. He has right gluteal pain and intermittent claudication. Pain nature and dynamic factor suggest lumbar radicular pain. There is a guideline of how to watch next X-ray and MRI movies. I'm going to give you a whole MRI. This is a self-training mode. Pause when you want to observe carefully. Replay when you want to watch continuously. Come back after watching the procedure. Simple X-ray AP view. Right oblique view. I ask the patients to stay long in the flexion position. This maneuver accentuates instability and demonstrates well the intervertebral segmental instability. Sustained extension lumbar lateral view. Sagittal image shows enterolisthesis of L4 on L5 and defect of pes interarticularis of L4. Sagittal T2 image shows high signal bone marrow edema in the subchondral region of L4 and L5 facet joint and defect area. Right oblique image shows subarticular stenosis and primary stenosis and both L4-5 and subarticular stenosis. Serial left oblique image. Axial T2 weighted image shows anterior posterior spinal canal widening at L4-5 level. I always bend the spinal needle before the procedure. This angle bends away from the bevel and toward the tip to accentuate bevel control and improve the user's ability to steer the needle. This allows for adequate directional control. Since the needle does not have to be retracted and redirected frequently, there may be less tissue damage, procedure time, and pain. True AP view. Cranial tilt AP view. Ipsilateral right oblique view. Skin puncture. Return to AP view. contrast media injection in contralateral oblique view. Contrast pattern in AP view. I'm going to select inferior recess for the right L4-5 facet joint injection. Skin puncture under CMAP view. Advanced needle with bare hand. Oblique contralateral view to confirm the needle depths. Contrast injection in oblique contralateral view. Contrast spread into the right L4-5 facet joint. Frequently, joint capsules are ruptured in low instability patients. In these patients, contrast spread into epidural space and interlaminar space of L4-5. Contrast pattern in ipsilateral oblique view, steroid mixture injection. Thank you for watching my video.